delighted to be here in Chicago. I've got over my pizza experience of the other day, and we're delighted to come and play some music for you. I'd like to say a little bit about the first piece we're going to play by Vaughan. Most English or British people know this piece extremely well. It's fairly well in our blood, and it uses folk song. But you've got three parts to the orchestra. So you have a quartet in the front here, quartet being four of us, and then you have the main body of the orchestra, which are the Bienen strings, then you have a chamber orchestra, which is the Chichester people, and there are supposed to be three orchestras. And the story goes that the first performance is in Gloucester Cathedral, a wonderful thousand-year-old cathedral. So you can picture Gloucester Cathedral, and Gloucester is in the middle of the beautiful countryside that is England. So you have the countryside is the orchestra, and you'll hear the undulation, that is the lovely hills of England. And then you'll hear the church, and the church is played by the Chichester people, completely different sound. You'll hear with the mutes, no vibrato, and they're the church organ, and you'll hear a church organ in the background. And our quartet here are the pilgrims coming to church. So it gives you a lovely picture, a very rural picture of England. But the other thing it gives you is, well, as a British man, you would think of me as cool, calm, sophisticated, driving a Jag. And some people think British people are a little passionless. But underneath is a torrent, a volcano of passion. And you will hear this passion, won't they? Yes. They will hear this incredible passion that underpins everything we do. So please, this is the Fantasia of Thomas Tallis. Thank you very much.